What do you see as the biggest challenges in conservation?
The growing human population. Because if where we are, there's nothing else.
And do you have views about what should be done about that?
Can't you guess?
Well, it could be on a spectrum from mass sterilisation to greater availability of contraception. I don't know. I don't know what your views are as to what can be done about it.
Well, I think it might be described as voluntary family limitation.